road game. I would say, even though they're undefeated on the road this season, the Ducks, I think this is their best road game by a mile, John. They have played one exceptional game.
Incidentally, the final Saturday night in the shootout was 3-2 in favor of the Ducks. We're tied at 2 through overtime here. Anaheim has won their only shootout this season. San Jose has not been involved, as we said, even in overtime up until tonight. So Bruce Boudreau with the road team very well could see his team shooting first here, as the home team has the option.
Yeah, and I mentioned this before, but you know, Bruce Boudreau spends more time with his players practicing the shootout. And so their goaltenders face a lot more breakaways in practice than certainly his predecessor, Randy Carlisle, didn't spend much time at all practicing it at the end of practice. So that's another new wrinkle with the coaching change here in Anaheim.
San Jose, as the home team, will choose to shoot first. Michael Hanzus, Joe Pavelski, and Ryan Klo are their shooters. For Anaheim, Bobby Ryan, Corey Perry, and Teemu Selänne are lined up on the docket.
And right out of the chute to lead things off for San Jose, it's going to be Michael Hanzus.
Interesting choice. The Ducks chose to let the opponent shoot first at home. San Jose gets the chance, and they choose to shoot first.
Now, Michael Hanzus, he's seen 50% in the shootout. And I got to believe that big, long reach of his, that Hanzus would be a master at that. What forwards like to call the little push move, where they go to the forehand side and just try and shovel it. I don't know if that works so well against a goaltender that catches with his right hand. A left-handed shooting Hanzus against the right-handed catching Jonas Hiller.
Hiller's first shootout of the season. And both teams have picked up a point here tonight. Anaheim trying to deny the Sharks 2 points. Be the first team to do that in the 6 games for San Jose this season, but of course it's a division game, so it's always got that extra added importance in that point. Hanzus in a hurry as he'll pick up the puck at center and approach Hiller. Score off the crossbar.
That was his move. Little push move to the forehand, and Michael Hanzus makes a perfect shot. Watch where this puck goes. Just snaps it up and under the bar and over the catching glove of Jonas Hiller.
Bobby Ryan to lead off for the Ducks. 40% last season. He said the Sharks bring out the best in the Ducks. That's been the case here tonight as he weaves his way in on Niemi, who kicks it away.
Against a goaltender like Niemi, you're trying to make him move. And so watch how Bobby Ryan negotiates his puck around in front of the goaltender, but Niemi doesn't move much. And he catches a little piece of that shot.
So Pavelski, who had one of the 2 goals in regulation for the Sharks. This is a big shooter here. A right-hand shot in on Hiller. Goes to the backhand, and he's denied.
Now a good, big stop by Jonas Hiller. And now it's up to Corey Perry to see if he can tie it. Watch Pavelski. He's going to fake and go to the backhand. Look at the push by Jonas Hiller. Boy, he bought into the first fake and still was able to get across with the right leg to deny Pavelski.
Perry, who scored Saturday night, as we just showed you, against Pekka-Rinne, will use his patented big swing off of right wing in on Niemi. And Niemi denies.
Corey Perry is thinking 5-hole. Remember last game, he was able to squeeze it through Pekka-Rinne. Don't think Antti Niemi wasn't aware of that. He takes the 5-hole away. Does he show it? Oh, he shows it to him, and then he takes it away.
So now Jonas Hiller must stop Ryan Klo, or this shootout and this hockey game are over. Left-hand shot goes right up the middle. Not a lot of speed, and Hiller denies him, keeping the Ducks alive in the shootout.
Yeah, Hiller's done his job. And it's all up to the finish flash. Teemu Selänne, who's going to shoot against fellow Finn Antti Niemi.
The one-time Shark does not get a rousing welcome from 17,562 at HP Pavilion. He can extend the shootout. His first attempt of the year. He'll go to his patented move. No, he goes forehand and in and out of the glove of Niemi. The Sharks stay perfect.
This is crossbar. Selänne has got him beaten all the way. He's got them beaten cleanly, and this is about a quarter of an inch from being in the back of the net. Watch where this puck goes. Over the goaltender's glove, the bottom of the crossbar, and that is a tough break.
A game of inches.
A game of inches, and this one goes in favor of the Sharks, who stay perfect. You know, I don't think the Ducks have any reason to feel bad about this one tonight, John. They played a terrific road game here at HP Pavilion. They get a point. Sure, they wanted two, but I think they'll be happy with the way that this one was played.
Sometimes the hockey gods just aren't fair. The Sharks are 6-0. A late goal in regulation forces overtime, and San Jose wins it in a shootout 3-2 over the Ducks. Stay with us. Ducks Live is coming up next.